You okay?
I'm waiting on you. This is your job. I'm waiting on you. What do you want me to do?
Oh, you seem very irritated.
I am. I really am, because I feel like it's trapped with what I'm getting the ticket for. I was getting out of your way. You were speeding up, tailing me. So I move over, and you stop me. So, yeah, I am a little irritated, but that doesn't stop you from giving me a ticket.
Thank
so.
You, sir.
That's the ticket. I'm out.
Are you done?
You asked me what's wrong, and I told you.
Okay.
So now I'm done, yeah.
Okay.
Ayo, the death of Sandra Bland, it was crazy. The police don't care, they're too lazy. Black lives matter, straight to the end. Let me tell y'all as the story begins. On July the 10th, shit wasn't right. She got pulled over for using her turning lights. The police hopped out of the car. If you ask me, I think you took it too far. How long have you been in town? I got in today, he didn't like that sound. He asked for license and registration. Where you going to my job location? Can you put the cigarette out? She refused and got snatched out of the car. No doubt, she said, don't touch me or push me. Then he got mad cause she called him a pussy. So he slammed her on the ground head first. And after that moment it became his curse. I gotta say, the story's getting deeper. Two more cops showing up with the heaters.
Yeah,
they told her to stop resisting. She didn't do anything wrong, just listen.
You're about to break my wrist, can you stop? You're about to break my wrist.
Stop! Now! Stop it!
Stop resisting, ma'am.
If you would stop, then I would tell you. Now stop!
She couldn't even hear, went deaf in one of her ears, laying there. Now she's crying with fear. They only doing this to her because she's black. She's wondering why the shit was whack. I came out the church down the street just looking. The cops got a bad recipe just cooking. Can't believe the bullshit. I was like, damn. Pull out my cell phone and started to film. He looked up, told me that I need to leave. I said, fuck y'all, won't you let her breathe? Then they put her back on her feet real quick. Sandy said, thank you for filming the bullshit. So they locked her up in Waller County. The price was too high, a hell of a bounty. She makes a phone call all the way back home. Sitting in the cell, trapped in the zone. For 3 days, scheming and plotting. They were planning on leaving her rotten. Too many people in and out of her cell. In other words, welcome to hell. They rather see a dead black woman in Texas, than to see a black woman driving a Lexus. She died on July the 13th. They tried to cover it up, but bad grief. To Officer Ryan, you're another sucker. We're shutting down all of your shit, you horse fucker. As I continue to spit these bars, no search warrant, but you're searching the car. The whole situation didn't make no sense. I saw the video, it was very intense. The DA is a piece of shit, I maintain. Threatening the pastor, that was insane. Hey yo, Miss Geneva, my heart goes out to you. In God we trust, let your soul move you. Hey yo, fuck the police, we running right through you. Because of the bullshit, we all going to murder you. Now I gotta say goodbye to my friend, Sandra Bland. This is where the story ends. We need to lock them up in the cell, but that's too easy and well. I'd rather see them burning in hell.
You are yanking around. When you pull away from me, you're resisting arrest.
This makes you feel real good, don't it?
I got it. I got it. I got it.
I know it makes you feel good, officer.
Okay, take care.
I know it makes you feel real good. You're a real man now. You just slam me. Knock my head on the ground. I got epilepsy, you motherfucker.
Good.
Hey, this is me. I just was able to see the judge. I don't really know. They got me set at a $5,000 bond. I'm still just at a loss for words, honestly, about this whole process. how they're switching lanes with no signal turning to all of this, I don't even know. But I'm still here, so I just call me back when you can.